Hey tribe, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And if you're a subscriber, thank you so much. We appreciate. Also, for y'all, don't forget to hit that share, like, and comment down below. So, you know, I roll up in a Goodwill. I was in a plaza and I spot one. So I was like, let me check it out. So here I am. I'm just looking around. I went into the shoes section, and then I made it over to one of my favorite era in anywhere in the book era. I also passed by the books and I went to check out the CDs and the DVDs, and then I came back to the book. I did grab this LLC book for dummy and also the social media marketing book as well. Well, I grabbed them to find out the price later, because there was no pricing. And then I go over here, I almost lost my book here, because I put them down, and when I was like looking around, a lady was like, "Ooh, looking," and I was like, "That's mine." And she was like, "So why you have them here?" I was like, "Girl, my hand is tired. As you can see, I didn't take a trolley." She was like, "You're gonna lose them." I said, "No, girl, I got my eye on them. So I was just looking here a little bit more. I saw some real nice item here, but I don't collect these as yet. Not sure if I'm gonna add them to my shop. So I was just looking. So I need more research on that. I thought this lamp was pretty cool. However, I didn't get it, but it was really, really cool. And here I am. I'm making my way to the cashier while I was looking around. Guys, I just want to say thank you for spending the time with me. Thank you for watching. Also, thank you for subscribing. Don't forget to do that if you haven't done so. And please go ahead and check out my other videos, because they're not all related to this. Thank you so much. I'll see you in the next video.